Good morning, Internet. I really need to shower. Jeez, I'm nasty. Especially since Skillet is tonight. Okay, I'm showered. Got something on the lens. Sorry about that. It wasn't even the lens, it was just the camera. Thanks to my grandmother, we have a new entertainment system for the TV in the basement. Pretty happy about it. Got my Kinect right there. TV, obviously. PS4 over there. PS3 has storage. Xbox and cable up there. Games over there. And movies soon to be switched to the top shelf of that. But yeah, basically an awesome new entertainment system. Thank you, Grandma. It'll definitely get a lot of good use, and it looks very good here. I'm not used to the TV being so much lower, but it still looks really good. And Brian's gonna be here pretty soon. We're gonna get this show on the road. You know what? Oh. My laptop's off. Okay, here we go. In honor of Skillet, in a couple hours. Wait for it.
I don't know why, for some reason I thought it was weird, like, oh, he likes Skill Switch Engage, but he's at a Skillet concert. How's that work? And I'm like, wait a minute, I'm the same way.
We don't have a Skillet shirt. See, I wear the Skillet concert now, waiting for it to start. I'm not gonna vlog these two too much right now since they're eating. Sorry, Adam. But Brian lost the game.
Yeah.
Never mind. He's still eating.
Oh, geez. Intense line. I know. It needs to hurry up.
It's not like they have to share with multiple fans. They're that pumpkin spice something or other now.
So guys, we got back from the fair a while ago, you know, the concert. The concert was really great, might I add. But by the time it finished, everyone said they were too tired, so we just decided to head home. I'm gaming now, and honestly, my wisdom tooth is coming in, and it hurts a lot. I still want to push through and give you guys some footage before the vlog ends.
Dude, you're fine. I'm preoccupied in a lobby or a party right now, so it's all good. I'm kind of distracted.
Fucking hell. I don't know if you're ever going to watch my vlog or not, dude. I don't know. But to my viewers, this guy that I've been playing Call of Duty with lately sounds exactly, and I can't even stress to you enough how much he sounds like my brother-in-law. Exactly this. Same voice, same tone. Oh my god, he wants me to join a party. Yo!
There he is.
What up?
Hey!
Sorry
about that.
You're good, dude. You're absolutely good. Maybe we'll do something tomorrow. I'm vlogging right now. I'm sorry.
Oh, is that what's up?
I was gonna get off right away, but I've been vlogging.
Oh, that must be freaking you out still.
Dude, oh my god. You have no idea how much it's scary. It's not just this weird coincidence or anything. I'm sorry to your friend in this lobby here. It's not just a weird coincidence or anything. You sound exactly like him. It's freaky. Tone of voice, everything. Alright, so I just wrapped up another gaming session with, I don't know his name. I'm sorry. And I don't want to call him by his gamer tag, unless he doesn't really mind that, but anyways, it's really late. I've got to edit the vlog, so sorry if this vlog is kind of short, but don't tell me it wasn't at least slightly interesting. I hope you guys enjoyed it anyways. Thank you for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. I will see you tomorrow. Stay awesome.